What is up, guys? It's Bulker. In this video, I'm gonna tell you guys how to get the refer a friend quest very easily. What I mainly did was I go to the tower and I would see a lot of low levels, and sometimes even when I go to like patrol on Earth, like I would see like level twos or level nines, something like that. And so what you want to do is just you just message them, just like welcome to Destiny, or whatever. You ask them if you want to play, you have a quest for them, and if they're nice enough, they would like join your party. And if they already have Taken King, just you can just go ahead and play with them. And here's the tricky part: you have to get their email. So I was lucky enough to find two guys that I told them I was nice enough, and I told them that I'm gonna help you level up really fast and get you level 40 and stuff and get all these rewards. And they're like, yeah, I'm in. And so I got their email. We linked Bungie.net. That's where you're supposed to link your refer a friend quest to get the rewards in the quest. You just go to Bungie.net, my legend profile, then there's refer a friend. You click on that, put your email and theirs on there, and then you should click a link and it should start it up. First step is Comrades in Arbs. You have to complete a story mission with a linked friend. And it's as simple as that, which is a simple, easy, fast story mission. So the rewards after you beat step one, you get the Shader, the Infinite Link. Second step was Wanderers. Complete patrols with a linked friend. Basically, you had to do one public event and six patrol missions. Step 3, Forged in Fire, win a Crucible match with a linked friend, very simple. The reward is the emblem, which is a very cool emblem. It's very detailed and everything. It's not like just a plain emblem. It's really detailed and it's really cool. Step 4, Our Own Story, reach level 40 and then return to the tower's talk with the speaker. So yeah, step 4, you get a legendary sword. Step 5, Pushing Back the Darkness, complete a daily heroic story mission with a linked friend. And so yeah, this is where the steps are getting a little bit harder, because you're going to have to help push them to get better gear for a higher light level. And rewards was the high five emote. Step 7, Heroic Challenge. You have to complete a heroic strike with a linked friend. And the rewards are a duo dance, which is a very cool dance. Very cool. Step 8, Lighting the Night. Complete the weekly Nightfall Strike with a linked friend. This is where it gets really challenging, guys. Our rewards after step 8, the final step, was the EV-34 Vector Infinite Sparrow, which is actually literally one of my favorite sparrows, because it's so cool, and I love how it lights up at nighttime. It's just, oh my god, it's just awesome. I love how it lights up. So yeah, those are all the rewards, guys. That's the end of all the steps. Very cool, interesting quest. A lot of rewards you get out of it, and it's just really, really good. Yeah, the rewards are awesome, but I hoped that made it easier for you guys for the quest, like try to find somebody. Like Bungie set up a website. There's some website where you have to like find a new person in Destiny, but I was just like, nah. Like I've got this. Like there's, I see a bunch of new people come to the tower patrol, and I'll just message them if they just want me to help them grind. And that's just like the easiest way. Just find somebody in Destiny. Like that's how it used to be back then. You just find somebody, and just, you didn't go to any LFG or website. You just found somebody. It's just like that's how it was, and. Why not do it with this quest? So yeah, I mean, that's how I finished it, and that's how I got it done quick, and everybody asked me, how did I get this so fast? I'm like, that's how. And so yeah, I just hope that helped you guys, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.